Erica, the Greensboro native was just a month away from returning home from his tour in Iraq, but on November 14th, he was killed when that IED struck his unit. Today, friends and family bid him farewell, but not before giving him a hero's goodbye.
He was serving our country, and this was something he loved to do. I believe that he did what he loved, and I believe he is in heaven now.
The outpouring of love seemed endless. Friends, members of Hickman's own unit, and the Patriot Guard riders all there with family.
We all love David, and our sads, our hearts are kind of heavy, but we're at peace.
At times, the funeral service certainly one of sorrow.
It's kind of sad when they were, when his mom and dad were closing the casket. It's just like their last time seeing him.
But it turned to a mood of joy as the people inside celebrated Hickman's life and accomplishments. He was the role model for his little brother, Devon, who we spoke to last week. He said he'd try his best not to be sad because it's what Big Brother would have wanted.
I was sad when he deployed and when he went in the Army because I knew maybe a day like this would come. But you know what I'm saying? If he's enjoying it, if he's happy, I'm happy. So I just stood behind him.
Hickman graduated from Northeast Guilford High in 2006, where he was a star football player, and then later joined the military in 2009. Shortly before he died, Hickman had told his parents he wanted to perhaps become a helicopter pilot or join the Green Beret. His little brother believes there's no doubt Hickman could have done anything he wanted. After all, he says, Big Brother was the man in everything that he did.
He didn't want to be ordinary. That was one thing we always talked about. He definitely didn't want to be ordinary.
He died doing what he loved, pursuing our life, and this is a challenge upon all of us. So he certainly continues, he raised the bar and continued to.
And that bar has been set very high. Hickman already has a number of awards and medals, and soon to come, the Bronze Star and Purple Heart. Erica, back to you.